world at number one against the world at number five. The current world champion at five in the world. Number one current European champion is, of course, from the Englishman, Aaron Cook. Aaron Cook against Tadej Pogačar.
So really big names, Lopez, Mohamed, Ron, all gone in the early rounds. Shanton followed a little bit later on. Here, he's been exciting all day, but Gullick just catching him.
That's that from the calendar I was talking about. The World Championships used that to great effect to score a lot of points. And he seems to have just brought that back into his game here today.
Under 18 world champion Tahir Gullick will be deafened by home support. It won't mean a great deal to him. He's out there, he's focused. He's taking on Ironman's Aaron Cook here. A little concerned. What a wonderful piece of technique. Kids at home watching. Watch this. Superb piece of skill from the Isle of Man's Aaron Cook.
Yeah, definitely. As you saw before, Gullick using that front leg to score his own headshot. He was a bit slow to try and get that headshot up then. And Cook full advantage of that. Perfect shot selection and brilliant timing.
Well, the Grand Prix has just seen something monumental. Superb stuff from Aaron Cook, and it's all over within a flash. He was trailing to a good early blow from the World Champion of 2013. The next thing you know, this happened. What a strike that is!
Again, brilliantly timed. Not the most like heavy shot ever, but great timing. Good to see him come in, and that's why he's been knocked out. You can see that he's disappointed with that because really it was the lead.